Am I audible? Audible. So my name is Rajat, as you all know. I'm being introduced to all of you by my Sheetal ma'am. She has not really taught me, but she was the one who just got in the school every time. But seeing her is wow, it's an amazing thing. I saw Rosie ma'am, then I saw Pranita ma'am, our principal ma'am, everyone. It's a I would say a speechless feeling, I would say. A very joyous feeling that I am experiencing each and every second I am here. And it is something that you might imagine, you getting out of the school, doing your college, and then back to the school for judging a competition. I am privileged that I am invited here. Apart from that, let's get to the competition. The competition was majorly about mono acting. So mono acting signifies an act that is done alone. So the competition level was too high. There were ones who performed immensely well. They were flawless. Their expressions, their voice modulation, their act, their emotions, everything was flawless. We people found it really hard to give the prizes like first, second and third. Let me tell you guys, whosoever is getting the prize, don't ever get demotivated that why I got second or third or whatsoever. And the ones who have participated, let me tell you guys, the ones who will be getting the prize would be getting a bit of happiness, but the ones who are not getting the prize are getting the biggest experience of life. You people will be remembering this more than the ones who are going to get the prize. The ones who are going to get the prize are just going to keep it aside. The ones who are not winning are going to remember this day till the next year when you get the opportunity to get back in the competition and perform so well that you will be able to get the prize. And why I am saying this? The standard 5th, I was the one who didn't got even one prize, not even a fourth prize. And there was a ma'am, Mansi Nagul ma'am. She was the one who believed in me. She thought that I can do something. I started with sports eventually. And then she trusted me, she motivated me, inspired me, and come on, you can do it. And it would be something, I would sound proud to say this. But in standard 6, I got all gold in all the schools. So that really came just because of the motivation that I got from the teacher. That really came up from the point where I got to see that people are getting prizes, why am I getting? That came from the point wherein I said, I am not less than anyone. I think each one of you over here, if I go to ask, who won second prize? Anyone who won second prize here? Anyone? Who won second prize? No, not really. No one won second prize. Everyone over here are with the expectation of getting the first prize. And I think that's what the biggest motivation would be for you to get yourself inspired and get the prize. Apart from that, the competition, one competition is never the judging point of your personality. You might participate in more. There are some things that I developed, like as to what acting, if you would say, I developed my acting after my standard 10. So that there's no problem. The biggest point is your passion. Your passion towards anything is the key. If you have the passion to do something, you do it well. Not just when you rock, but your passion has to be real. It is not just like you just want to do, it's have a hobby, you just like it, you know, like you're doing it. No. You need to be passionate, you need to be mad about it. You need to do each and everything that's required to make it perfect. Apart from that, yes, a really small suggestion I would like to give each and every one of you. Though you guys were flawless and at your age group, you guys were, what I would say, words are less to me. But then, one small suggestion. Acting, it's not more like raising a big voice, having too loud expressions. No, it's not about that. Acting is basically natural. Like if right now I'm feeling like expressing things to you guys, I'm going to speak as normal as I could. Alright, if I have to cry, my crime, that there's a tone always in acting as a tone. Like you have to just cry for a bit of my sorrow. My crying is like, or if I have to cry, like really immensely, like I have lost the biggest thing of my life, then I'm going to, it's going to be like that. So the tone of the acting is what you people have to take into consideration. Yes, you guys were super. And thanks for joining.